need resupply in Point Verdun.
I'll head your way now.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Yes, we...
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, I'm gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too.
If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
Think about what you're gonna do.
That does not look good. Time to negotiate now. Go on, dipshit. You had your chance to make this right. You didn't take it. So what's happening here is on you.
Jesus! I know! Just stop, please!
Whoa! Fasten this fucker.
I need resupply in Point Verdun.
I'll head your way now.
I should probably stay away, right?
Help!
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Yes, we're good. Call me if you need me.
Hey!
you going?
I guess.
Time for negotiating. That's done and gone, dipshit. You had your chance to make this shit right, and you didn't take it. What's happening here is on you.
Good. He's gone.
What do you know about the meatpacking plant?
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
Your ass is mine now. Looking for some backup. My pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right. Hey, we got some time to give you a hand.
Why does that man have a gun?
Someone gave that for
Simon. I just heard something awful.
Some crossfire and Point Verdun.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
This is the way you die. Get out of here. You should just stay down now. Hey, we got plenty of money.
Next time, then.
I need help here! Some nut is shooting the place up!
Need some crossfire and point Verdun.
Of course. Be there soon.
This is the way you die!
Stay down now.
Everybody run! My toes gonna love violating your corpse. Hey, fellas!
I need resupply and point Verdun.
I'll head your way now.
You spot anything you can
use? Let me see what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to fight.
Maybe 4 days.
Days? Jesus, Jackie, we're just supposed to rough him up a little. Find out what he knows.
He was being an asshole. Wouldn't tell me shit, so I thought he needed a little time to simmer.
Does it look like he's simmering now?
Oh, what the fuck am I gonna do? Butcher's gonna grind me into burger. Jesus, I don't wanna die.
You ain't dying. Let's just work our shift like normal, and then we'll come back and deal with this dead cocksucker.
What? for carrion?
What happened with that redhead?
Holy shit.
Oh, man. We went back to her place, plowed each other blind. Well, at least till a mama walks in on us, starts yelling, screaming, threatening. And the bitch.
Oh! Cover my ass!
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
Goddamn chicken. Yeah, try and hide from me. You trying to starch? He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits!
Jesus, run! Run! Run away! Oh, Jesus, run!
Jesus!
Check down the source of that sound.
Sound like that's gotta be found. Would you look at this shit?
Act of God and shit. Used to say some extra prayers. And things stay right.
That's a sound of hell right there, boy. You... Stay clear of it.
Gun! Gun! God, he has a gun!
And he just took it. Is that a real gun? Please don't board that.
I lost my father, my brothers, and my fiancé to war. So do I trust the government? Of course not. But picking up a sign and standing out in front of a building...
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Oh, don't lie. Just getting her warmed up.
The white resident of Southdown, who allegedly killed two colored men in self-defense in front of his home, has been arrested. According to Dupree's defense attorney, pressure from local civil rights leaders and growing national attention on the case is what motivated the DA to file charges. The Korean War veteran has been released on bail pending trial. Dupree is accused of killing Vietnam veterans Trey McCall and Lamont Harris after the young men knocked on his front door seeking help with a flat tire.
Paying up the Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher. Sonny's back over at the Roberto. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
Came right down on his foot.
Need to stop at the store here to make growth.
I'm calling the police.
Drop me down.
No!
Excuse me. Oh!
Thank you.
I need resupply and point for done.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Anything show me what you got.
Use it in good health. I'm heading out.
I'm still trying to figure out how that coon who came for Ralph fits in. Partner, maybe?
No way. Ralph's people are Southern Union from way back. Can't see him signing up with some spade.
Either way, Sonny Blue thinks the coon's coming back, and we need to be ready.
Get this, you...
Shit down.
Gotta reload. Those boys were nothing. Try me on for size, big. Got nowhere to go. Shit. You know what that butch is gonna do to me?
Should have never fucked with Irish Point. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
Lincoln Clay convinced Thomas Burke, Vito Scaletta, and the woman known as Cassandra to work together.
He called a sit-down. He told them to meet him at an old plantation house in the bayou. When he had them all in the same room, he laid out how they were going to take down Marcano. Lincoln could be very persuasive.
Yep. Heard many a horror story about the things that went on.